Argentina has some of the most frequent and intense mesoscale convective systems anywhere on the planet. We realized that we really needed to get the life cycle of the storms here. We didn't understand a lot about how they initiate, how they grow upscale, and all the severe weather that they produce. The storms tend to initiate along the Andes and the Sierras de Cordoba foothills. So our motivation is to place instruments on the surface to watch the entire process from beginning to end. And we think this is the first time we will be able to do that.
So the scale of this project is probably the largest field campaign ever conducted outside of the US on land. So we're really excited about being so close here to the action.
The RELÁMPAGO campaign has four separate teams looking at different phases of the life cycle of the thunderstorms that occur here. The first is the convective initiation group. They're looking at the very early stages. It's just when they first start. The second team is the severe weather team. Their primary goal is to measure the updraft strengths and widths of the very intense severe weather here. A lot of those storms produce hail, lightning, very strong winds, and have a very large impact on the population here.
En esta región hay muchas situaciones donde se ha medido granizo de tamaños extremos, del orden de los 10 centímetros de diámetro, con situaciones excepcionales de 17 centímetros de diámetro, así que eso es realmente tamaño enorme para lo que ocurre en la naturaleza en otros lugares del mundo.
The third group is the upscale growth group. This is when the individual discrete storms start merging together and start becoming these really large mesoscale convective systems. The final group is the hydrometeorology group. They are interested in all of the rainfall that comes from, particularly these very large organized storms, and how they interact with the rivers.
This will allow us to test a lot of our hypotheses that we put together for our campaign about why the Sierras de Cordoba produce such strong storms that pass over the plains to the east.